Hello, it's me, the 1979 Ford Ranchero GT. The last time I spoke, I said I would show you some other cars. They were purchased by the same owner that purchased me. After I was bought, at another auction, this car was on the block. It is a 1979 Mercury Cougar XR7. This car has a 302 cubic inch V8 engine. It has only a fraction of the horsepower I have. It does have some options, however. It is equipped with air conditioning, power windows and power seats. It also has tilt, cruise and a cassette stereo. Later on in the year, at another auction, while the buyer was waving his hand to his friend, he ended up buying this, a 1976 BMW 2002 model, WTF. This German automobile has a sunroof, a 4-speed transmission, a 4-cylinder gas engine and that's pretty much it. It was a mere 14 feet long, not much car there. At the same auction, this car was bought. It is a 1978 Lincoln Continental Mark V Jubilee Edition. This car is kind of rare and is loaded with options. Included options were a 460 cubic inch engine, power everything, a miles to empty indicator, a factory garage door opener, auto dimming headlights and an umbrella. To name a few, this car has more horsepower than me and is very fast. It has 5 ashtrays. Again, later on in the year, this car was bought. It was a private sale and it was on a Friday, which means it was bought cheap. It is a 1979 Ford Thunderbird. It's brown. Wow, fucking brown. It has a 351 cubic inch engine and dual exhaust. It is similar to the Mercury Cougar. It has huge ass tail lights. In the fall of the same year, two more cars were bought at another auction. The first is this beauty, a 1976 Cadillac Sedan DeVille. This boat has only 56,000 miles on it. It's no wonder, since feeling the 500 cubic inch engine would require a second job. This car runs like a dream and is actually 6 inches shorter than the Lincoln, which is only... The second car bought is this, a 1984 Datsun 300ZX Turbo. This car is loaded to the nuts with technology for its era. Included options are, Japan's first production V6 engine, a G-force indicator, a digital speedometer, an adjustable suspension and it talks, to name a few. This car is very fast and is a two-seater. It has no room for bitches. The following spring at another auction, this car was bought. It is a 1974 Oldsmobile 98 LS. It has a 455 cubic inch V8 engine as well as rear fins, a vinyl roof and a power bench seat. This car is old school. It did not come with a catalytic converter, so if you wanted to, you could burn leaded gasoline. This is your father's Oldsmobile. So there you have it. I suppose you could call them my siblings. They are not as ugly as me, nor do they have a truck box. I will finish with a joke. If a skinhead had a baby and the baby took a dump, what would you call the dump pile? Ka-ka-ka. Bye for now.